Good morning, dears. Today we are moving on to the first chapter in political science, and the chapter name is power sharing. What is the chapter name? Power sharing. What is the meaning of power sharing? We usually use this word power to denote the physical capacity or ability of a person to do something. That is the usual meaning we are giving to power. But in political science, the term meaning is different. In political science, power means political or social control or authority is called power. Political or social control or authority is called power. And what is sharing? That we will know. Sharing means giving a portion to others. That is called sharing. So power sharing means we are sharing the political control to others. That we are going to learn in this chapter. So in this chapter, we are going to learn how the modern democracies are sharing power with the others. If there is no power sharing, what will happen? That also we will see. But in old time, there was no power sharing. All the power was vested in the hands of a king. That is why the king was an autocratic ruler. But in modern time, most countries are adopted democratic form of rule, and in democracy they share power with the others. And in India, how the power is handled? In India, the power is handled by political parties. Which political party is in power now? In India, the political party is in power is NDA. NDA means National Democratic Alliance. One of the major national party, BJP, is formed alliance with some other parties, and they jointly came to power, and that is called the NDA. And which political party is in power in Kerala? It is LDF, Left Democratic Front. Some left parties are formed an alliance and they are ruling Kerala. And so in India, NDA is ruling. And in Kerala, LDF is ruling. So, in India, the power is handled by political parties. Okay, so what we are going to see in this chapter? How different countries are sharing power with the others. Okay. We come to know what is power sharing. And how we should share power? We should share power equally among the people. In a country, we can see different type of people based on religion, based on language, based on culture. They will be different, but the country should divide power equally among all people. We should not give special consideration to any group. If there is no equal power sharing, there is chance for social conflict, or the country will move towards a civil war. So what happened in Sri Lanka and Belgium? What was the power sharing problem there? With this, we will begin our chapter. Before coming to the power sharing problem of Belgium, first see the location and size of Belgium. Belgium is a small country in Europe. Where is the location of Belgium? In Europe. And it's this country is as big as our state, Haryana. And population is about 1 crore. And which are the neighboring countries of Belgium? The neighboring countries of Belgium are Netherlands, Germany, France and Luxembourg. These are the neighboring countries of Belgium. So Belgium is a small country in Europe. Like our states, its area or size is like our state Haryana. It's having a population nearby 1 crore. And its neighbors are Germany, Netherlands, France and Luxembourg. See the ethnic composition of Belgium. Ethnic difference means if the people is different in their appearance, their language, religion, culture, everything, that is called ethnic difference. So three ethnic groups were there in Belgium: Dutch speakers, French speakers and German speakers. Dutch speakers constitute 59% and French speakers were 40% and the German speakers were only 1%. So, which group were majority in Belgium? The Dutch speaking people were majority in Belgium because they were having a percentage of 59. That is why the majority group in Belgium was the Dutch-speaking people.
But the situation in Brussels was quite opposite. Brussels is the capital of Belgium. In Brussels, 80% were French-speaking people and 20% were Dutch speakers. That is, in Brussels, the majority was French speakers.
This is the image of Belgium given in your textbook. In yellow color, it is marked a Flemish region where the Dutch speakers are living. And in red color, it is Wallonia region where the French speakers are living. This is the area of German speakers and this is the capital city, Brussels. The total country, the composition of total country and the composition of Brussels were different. That we already come to know. We come to know about the ethnic composition of Belgium. And we also saw, as a total in the country, the Dutch speaking people was majority, but in Brussels they were minority group. The second majority group, French speaking people were rich and powerful. That is why they occupied all important positions in Belgium. The second majority group, French speaking people were rich and powerful because they have education and power. That is why they were in all important positions in Belgium. First, there was no complaint from the Dutch because their social status was below the French people. But later, due to economic development and education, the French people also came to the status of French people. Now the French and Dutch became equal. So they also started demanding important position. They also started demanding sharing power. But the French people was not ready to give. It created tension in Belgium. And in 1950s and in 1960s, lot of communal problem were happened there. The two communities started fighting in Belgium. And this tension was very severe in the capital Brussels, because in capital Brussels, Dutch speaking people were minority. So what was the problem of Belgium in power sharing? The second majority group, French, were occupied all important positions and they had a high status in Belgium. First, there was no problem from the side of Dutch. But later, due to economic development and education, they also rose to the level of French. Then they started demanding equal status with the French. But the French were not ready to share their power with the Dutch. It created problem in Belgium. And in 50s and 60s, lot of communal problems were happened. These two communities started fighting in Belgium. And the tension was more severe in Brussels because Brussels, the French majority, the majority group were French. And how the Belgium solved this power sharing problem, that we will see in the next session.